subscribe to the channel and turn on the notification bell so you never miss an update.
Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to fix the problem while connecting to your internet on Windows 10 or any other Windows. Friends, for example, when I go to my network on Windows 10, as you can see, this is my Wi-Fi. When I connect to this network, it gives me an error. It says can't connect to this network. So friends, now I will show you the three methods to fix this Wi-Fi connection problem. First method to fix this problem is that you simply have to go to the network and you have to find that network where you are having problem while connection. Just click on that, right click, then you have to forget that. Just forget that network, then click on connect. Then it will ask you about the password. Simply you have to type that password. Then you have to click on next. Then you have to click on yes. Now you will see it will be connected successfully. Now in this way you will be able to connect your Wi-Fi on your Windows 10 or any other Windows. Friends, if this method do not fix your problem, then second method I'm going to show you is you have to go in network and internet settings. Then you have to go to change adapter options. After that, you have to go to this network that you are using. Just click on that. And then you have to click on diagnose. Then you have to wait for a couple of seconds. Friends, this is the second method that I am telling you. That is very simple. If first method don't work for you, you simply have to follow the second method. Then you have to click on apply this fix. Now friends, in this way you will be connected successfully. Okay, and even if the second method don't work for you, then simply you have to go to your PC, click on right click, then you have to go to the manage, then you have to go to the device manager, then you have to go to the network adapters, click on that, then you have to go and click on Broadcom. Just click on that, then there will be an option of update driver. Then you have to click on search automatically for updated driver. It will search automatically from online if your driver is outdated, or if you have installed the previous driver, you can even browse those driver from your computer. So I hope this video will be really helpful for you guys. If you have any questions, you may leave your comments below, and please do not forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.